What is going on, you guys? My name is Matt, and I am Minecraft Matt. And today we are back with another episode of our Flans Mod Survival Series, you guys. Episode 34 of the series. And before I begin, I know it's been long and awaited. I'm going to do the shoutouts right now. So first things first, you guys. I have three shoutouts to do. I have reviewed the comments. And the three shoutouts are number one to Parsnip. Parsnip, I'm sorry if I'm not saying that right. I need to learn better grammar. Well, I can speak English. But anyway, shout out to Parsnip. Shout out to Abuse Gamer. And also shout out to Aaron. All the guys. So, yeah, you guys. So I just thought I'd get that out of the way. Yeah, so that's the shout outs done. But we're going to get down to business now, you guys. Last episode, we were having fun with our mini Uzi, and we did a bit of mining as well. So what I think we're going to be doing is we're going to have a look first at what's new in the modern weapons pack that we can get. I see an L96, that's new. An SG550, an FN SCAR. All the same. All the same. I think that's explosive, or no, that's fire ammo, actually. And the minigun, yeah, that's right. The SIG P226. The Glock. An 84, an M72 ALW, an FIM-92 Stinger. Alright, actually, I know an FIM-92 Stinger, that is a military-grade missile launcher, I believe. So, I think that's what we're going to be making this episode, you guys. So, we need 20 iron, 10 fiberglass, and 20 redstone, you guys. So, we have plenty of that. Let's just first get the iron. Why don't I see it? Might be in the one downstairs, you guys. It's a possibility. Yeah, alright. Well, we do need gunpowder. I know that. In order to make that. Sand mixture. We might actually need to go out and make some. But I'm pretty sure when we made the mini Uzi, we had some left over, you guys. So... Oh, I am blind. I know you're probably screaming at me. I'm sorry. I know. All right, you guys. I know I just passed. I'm going to have a look. And a riot shield. We definitely need to make one of those. So we're going to make this. Oh, no, we don't have enough. We need two more fiberglass. So we're going to go out and we are going to leg it past these monsters. Get out of here, zombie. And, yeah, we're just going to basically get some clay from over here. Why do I only have pants on? Pants and boots. My armor broke. All right, so... Just gonna get it. What is that light over there? Here's some. There we are, you guys. All right, bloody hell. Alright, let's get rid of this little bitch. Alright, you guys. Also, thanks again so much for 650 subscribers. It's just crazy. You guys are awesome. You guys really are amazing. Yeah. Also, Aaron. First of all, guys, I just want to tell you a little story about my summer trip, actually. I went away and I met these kids, actually, and I enjoy doing parkour, so I was doing some of it, and basically these kids, I got to know these kids. One that I see the most on commenting on my video is actually Aaron, so how you doing, mate? All that good stuff. So yeah, it was quite a good summer, actually. I've been away for God knows how bloody long. But, you know. I'm back now, you guys, making the videos. Alright, so, we can put that iron away right now. I'm going to split this and have to speed things up because I don't really want to have to stop the video just for this. That is going to break. My boots are about to break and so are my leggings. come on. There we go. Done. And that's almost done, but while that's going, we can go ahead and make think someone's trying to start their engine. Yeah, oh well. Alright, make the stinger. Alright, so we made a stinger, you guys. We need a bit more gunpowder, and we need some gold. My phone is ringing, but I'm not going to pick up because this is way more important. Trust me, it is. There we are. Oh my god, how did that... What? How am I at 2 hearts? How did that happen? Bloody hell. Alright. Shite. And then you're gonna have this little dick. Hold on a minute. Yeah, hold on. We're gonna... Are you really gonna fuck with me right now? Really? How do I get into the driver's seat? Why isn't he hitting me? Can I run him over? I want to run him over. Okay, no. This is bad. Bitch. Alright, so what we are going to... What happened to the... Oh, you little shit. You mug. You better drop that. Oh, man. I was about to go bloody ballistic. What? He just tried to bloody Grand Theft Auto my car. And then you got this little dildo. Alright. Alright, so I think we have... Alright, we have enough. Nice. Alright. I think that is the remaining amount of our gunpowder. So one of these episodes, or just off camera, I'm going to have to get a lot of gunpowder. Go out and kill a lot of creepers, but... Yeah. Alright, you guys. We're going to go in. Actually, I'm going to first put the Jeep back because... that was ridiculous. Alright. That guy can piss off. I'm going to probably repair that off camera so it doesn't, you know, get annoying. Alright, so we're going to make the ammo for this, you guys. You guys. Wait, what? Alright, redstone. Oh, shite, I need 2 more. Mate, go away. Alright, try and find a creeper. Alright, there's one out there, and there's one to my left. So we're just gonna go ahead and shoot this guy. Very nice. Got XP, lovely. Alright, we are going to go back, and we are going to make the ammo now. And you know something, you guys? I know what a lot of YouTubers do is they save it for another episode to make it more interesting and to lock you into watching their videos because you want to see it fire. I'm not one of those types of YouTubers, you guys. You watch this video, you're going to get the full experience. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to go out and we're going to go ahead and fire this bloody missile launcher because I really want to as well. So, no, here we go. All right, you guys. All right, we're going to load this bad boy up. Oh, mother bloody... Alright, you guys, what I'm going to do is actually, I'm going to lure a bunch of mobs, I'm going to make a hole, and then I'm going to lure a bunch of mobs into that hole, and then we're going to fire it at the mobs, and we're going to see what happens, you guys, alright? So when I make the hole, and I have all the mobs in there, I will put the video back on. Alright, you guys, I am back, it's about to turn daytime, and I was able to get a few mobs in here, so what we're going to do is, guys, we're going to pillar up a bit, and we're going to see what happens. Alright, here we go. Oh, well, that was weak. That was disappointing. That was very disappointing. What the hell? That was very disappointing, you guys. Oh my god, I swear if I die. Oh, where you little shit? Oh god. Alright. I'm scared. We have no ammo. That was pretty damn weak, but... whatever. Because I don't want to die, so what we're going to do is we're just going to pillar this back up. There's the dirt. All right. Get rid of this. Come on. Okay, guys. What we're going to be doing now is... that was pretty much a waste of ammo. I mean, it was a bit of whatever, but you know, to be honest, that was pretty weak. It's a useful weapon, but personally, I think Flannery actually makes Flans mod should actually make it to where it does a lot more damage, because I mean, it's a missile. This isn't an RPG we're talking about. This is a bloody missile. This thing will do a lot more damage than that thing, which we have never actually fired, which we should probably do sometime. So yeah, you guys, what I was thinking about doing now is having a look at our farm. I am actually going to speed the bit up where I harvest the farm and replant it. So when I get there, I will speed the video up right about now. I am back. I never went away, but yeah, the video's been slowed down obviously because we've just harvested our farm and we have enough to make some more bread, you guys. Plus we got some carrots, which was good. So actually I think we've accomplished a lot this episode. We've harvested our farm, which we haven't done in a very long time, and we made ourselves a missile launcher, you guys, which is basically the whole point of the mod. If you heard that little, If you can hear that, that's my phone going off. I apologize if you can hear that. yeah, all right, you guys. So I think actually I'm gonna end the episode off here. If you guys did like the I can never say this. I always mess up at the end. If you guys liked the episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, guys. That's really about it. Yeah, I'm going to be a bit more enthusiastic and not oblivious next episode. I'm just a bit half-minded right now. Anyway, guys, my name is Matt, and I am Minecraft Matt, and I will see you guys next episode. Bye for now. Wait, what happened to my skin?